Game streaming with the Raspberry Pi is nothing new. I'll cover the topic in the past. Recently, Valve, the creators of Steam, have released their Steam Link software for the Raspberry Pi, opening up the ability to stream games to the Pi for more people. So, before we continue, you may be asking, what exactly is Steam Link? Now, Steam Link is a solution that allows you to make use of your Steam games and library from any room in the house by streaming over the network. Steam Link used to be a physical hardware product, but now it is available as software. The concept of Steam Link is that you use your main gaming PC as the host for your games, meaning that your computer does all the heavy lifting, whilst the software on the Raspberry Pi brings the experience to any room in your house. Steam Link is only compatible with the Raspberry Pi Model 3B and above, and you'll also want to make sure that you meet the Steam Link hardware requirements for your computer. For casual gaming, I've had a good experience on Wi-Fi since the Wi-Fi coverage around my house is pretty good, but if you want to make sure that you have a flawless experience, you want to make sure that both your gaming PC and Raspberry Pi are connected to your network via Ethernet. Before we install Steam Link to the Raspberry Pi, it's best to make sure that the Steam client on your computer is enabled for in-home streaming. Open up Steam settings and go to the in-home streaming tab. Then you just need to make sure that the enable streaming checkbox is ticked. Installing Steam Link is straightforward. The first step is to open up the terminal and run sudo apt update. This will make sure that the Raspberry Pi's package lists are up to date so it can download the Steam Link package. Then you can download and install Steam Link by using the sudo apt install Steam Link command. Once Steam Link has downloaded, you'll find it under the Games menu of the Raspberry Pi desktop interface, or you can launch it by using the Steam Link command from the command line. When you open Steam Link, you'll need to connect the Steam Link client to your computer, and when you begin game streaming, it brings up the Steam Big Picture interface. This allows you to play your games and navigate through your library. You can add shortcuts for non-Steam third-party games, like on the normal desktop client, and you can also enter a full desktop environment if you want to. To exit Steam Link, go back to the Big Picture interface and select Stop Streaming. Then you can press the B button on your controller or Alt+F4 on your keyboard to go back to the Raspberry Pi desktop. That's all there really is to Steam Link. Add your games and have fun with your Raspberry Pi. So that's been it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.